The Gold Coast is known for tourist attractions, and the city's newest is certainly causing a splash. 846 tonnes of concrete and steel descending into the deep, and tonight we're diving into.
A floating construction site with a view of one of Queensland's most iconic skylines.
Yay!
Today's the day. Work starting on sinking these steel attractions to a new home below the surface. All up, there'll be nine, weighing 9 tonne each.
Mr. Mayor, how's it looking?
Oh, it's exciting out here. Preparation to lower the very first tower.
The beginnings of Wonder Reef, worth $5 million from the Gold Coast Council and state government, creating an artificial reef located just 2.5 kilometres off the spit.
Here you have a look. Yeah, ready to go. 20 minutes out there, start your diving, come back. So the turnaround is very good.
Eventually, it'll look like this, 32,000 cubic metres of new reef habitat to explore, each piece being held down by one of these anchors, weighing 72 tonne each. They'll sit on the sea floor at a depth of 30 metres.
The recreational advanced diver will be able to dive to the bottom, but the main attraction will be 10 metres from the surface, which is ideal for all divers.
Plenty of hidey holes and crevices to attract a diverse range of marine life, but it'll be a while before they move in.
Tomorrow, when the last parts of this artificial reef hit the bottom, a timer will be set for 8 months. That's when safety approval testing will begin, so we're looking at an early 2022 dive date.
Expected to deliver $32 million to the local tourism economy in the first 10 years of operation.
Whether you're going to the Great Barrier Reef or to the Gold Coast to the Wonder Reef, we want to make sure there is an experience for everyone.
Bronte Gilday, Nine News.